Now Totti. It's looking good, this move. Devils have the ball. And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Little.
It's a good book of the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Here's Van Persie. Little.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Taken up by Totti. Goff. Played back. He's coming forward with some danger. Sakai. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, it will be a throw-in. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. And that's dealt with the problem. Here's Van Persie. Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Needs to stay cool now. What a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
So away we go at one all. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here and they've cut it out. Alisari. Goff
using his physical power to protect the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now this looks promising. It could be a chance.
Ah, it's a penalty. Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it was one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
And saved! The shot's on! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Little. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Taken up by Totti. Alisari.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The referee going to do here? For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Seri. Goff coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. A chance to break away now on the counter.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Onto the attack now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Good distance. And that's the high.
Now the second period, the second half is underway. Chi.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good defensive clearance there.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
He's coming forward with some danger. Shot's off! The shot's hit the post!
It's a good cross. Taken up by Totti. Ruiz. Totti. Could be dangerous. Now Totti. No nonsense defending from him.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Alassari.
Shots on here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Alassari.
Goff.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
We say so often we get the benefit of these replays. And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it, a few inches, really.
Howard.
He screened the ball well there.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Great chance! And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
And we restart the game, 2-1. Sakai.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, this is an opportunity. When you can see the free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
So here comes the free kick.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Headed down to a teammate.
That's good movement forward here. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Alisseri. Neatly intercepted.
Taken up by Totti.
Needs to stay cool now.
And shoots!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
On the attack here. Well, he's had a go.
It was close enough to think for a moment that they might have gone two in front.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the easiest, but it was a decent effort, not far away from the target at all.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's gone out for a throw.
Ruiz. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He can only put it behind for the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Howard. Alisseri. We're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin. Put in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. A short corner. That's a wonderful tackle.
Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, it won't be popular if the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Now Totti. And that will clear the danger. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of having
tea.
Well, that's good defending.
Little. It's an excellent cross. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Running out of time, they could still...
Here's a chance!
And there it is over. Big result for the...